Let us discuss a special case of interference when two waves of equal amplitude interfere. If two waves of amplitude A superpose on a medium particle, with phase difference phi, we can say the resulting amplitude of oscillation at the point of interference is given as, here we can write this R, as we already studied, it is given as root of A1 square plus A2 square plus 2A1 A2 cos phi. Here if we take A1 is equals to A2 equals to A, then the value of R will be, it is root of 2A square plus 2A square cos phi. Here we can take this A common out, so this R will be A root of twice of 1 plus cos phi. By using half angle identity, I hope all of you know that 1 plus cos phi we can write as 2 cos square phi by 2. If you substitute it here, the value of R will be 2a cos phi by 2. This is quite an important result you should keep on your tips. As in many numerical applications, we are going to use this directly. If two coherent waves having amplitude A and phase difference phi superpose, then at the point of superposition after interference, the resulting oscillation amplitude of medium particle will be given by 2a cos phi by 2.